dramatic video just into the KMBC 9 newsroom tonight. Troopers have just released the dash cam video in a traffic stop back in late January that left a Nebraska man dead. And KMBC 9's Diane Cho is joining us now live in the newsroom with more on this. Diane, what can you tell us?
Kelly, we just got our hands on this DVD tonight, and it gives a clearer picture of exactly what happened between the suspect and the trooper in this incident. We want to tell you, though, we're not showing the most graphic parts of this video. The dash cam, though, shows Trooper Christopher Sullivan pull over an SUV on I-29 on January 28th near Craig, Missouri. The suspect, Thomas Schroeder, is behind the wheel. Initially, he's seen cooperating with the trooper, answering his questions, admitting he'd been drinking earlier that day. But once the trooper tries to arrest him, Schroeder gets back in his SUV, trying to get away. And at one point, the suspect punches a trooper several times. Moments later, Trooper Sullivan fires, shooting him three times. We also want to mention here, we're not showing you what happened here because it is too graphic, but the trooper calls for an ambulance and Thomas Schroeder later dies. After reviewing the video, the Holt County prosecutor has decided the trooper's actions were justified in using deadly force during that traffic stop. Kelly.
All right. Thank you for that, Diane. Now, troopers say the suspect had a blood alcohol content nearly three times the legal limit.